The right lobe is econormal and has multiple nodules with different echogenicities. The lower pole is not visible either before or during swallowing. The isthmus is broadened due to a minimally hypochoic nodule. The left lobe is not enlarged. It has two cystic lesions. On longitudinal scan, there is a nodule on the right side which corresponds to the nodule in the isthmus.